Purebred miniature toy breeds make for teeny, adorable dogs. Yet something magical comes to life when you mix two of these pure breeds together, and it's called a Chiweenie. You may have an inkling of at least one of the breeds that make up this mixed miniature pup, but for everything you don't already know about the Chiweenie, you will find it all here. Before going into the video, you need to grab my free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart, and obedient dog without spending hundreds of dollars. So make sure to check the first link in our description to the free video series guide. If you're wondering whether this miniature mixed breed would be your perfect pet pal, we are here to let you know. You'll be interested in more than just the Chiweenie's petite size, such as its temperament and how much food and exercise it'll need. What is a Chiweenie? Let's start with the basics. A Chiweenie is the miniature companion or toy breed that is a mix of the Chihuahua and the Dachshund. It's hard to imagine anything much cuter when you think of a loyal little pup that also wants the role of your personal protector. And let's not forget its name. How can you not smile as you say the breed name Chiweenie out loud? The history of the Chihuahua Dachshund mix. Now that you're more familiar with this small mixed breed dog, we can explore more about its origins and how it came to be. When you meet a Chiweenie in real life, it seems like the most natural combination in the world, but Chihuahuas and Dachshunds actually originate from completely different parts of it. How did this miniature dog find such popularity as a treasured crossbreed? The origin of the Chiweenie dog. There is a nickname for Chiweenies, which gives a pretty thorough insight into the origins of this mixed breed. You might hear a Chiweenie referred to as a Mexican hot dog due to its combined features from both Chihuahuas and Dachshunds. Breeding Chiweenies became popular from the early 1990s, so is still considered a fairly new crossbreed dog. In terms of its parents, they originate from countries located thousands of miles away from each other, but their popularity over the world has made breeding them much easier. A Chihuahua is of Mexican descent, whilst the long and lovable Dachshund is of German descent. The breed nickname of Mexican hot dog makes sense when you have this extra knowledge on the origins of its mom and dad. You may be wondering why this breed was introduced, and it largely comes down to temperament. We'll cover this in more detail below, but in short, a Chiweenie is incredibly loyal and loving, but will also act as your miniature guard dog. This can make a very attractive pup for a single dog parent. Chiweenie characteristics. We've explored the origins of the Chiweenie, finding out that it has roots in both Mexico and Germany, but what does that really mean for this miniature toy breed? This is where you will learn whether a Chiweenie would be your perfect match to suit your home life and your lifestyle. We'll cover everything from its immediate physical features, all the way through to its temperament, and whether there are any potential health issues you need to be aware of so vet bills don't come as a surprise. Chiweenie physical features. You know that a Chiweenie is a cross between a Chihuahua and a Dachshund, but these breeds are both quite different looking miniature toy pups. This makes the Chiweenie have a perfect combination of both of these dog breeds, giving it the long sausage dog body of a Dachshund, and the stumpy little legs that you would find on a Chihuahua. As a toy breed, a Chiweenie is petite as you would expect. In numbers, this puts the height of one of these dogs between 8 and 12 inches. This equates to anywhere from 5 to 10 pounds in weight, which is pretty dinky. Males and females tend to be around the same size, but if you see a smaller Chiweenie, it's likely that it has come from Chihuahua and Dachshund parents that are classified as miniature instead of standard size, resulting in a teacup Chiweenie. When it comes to the ears on the Chiweenie, it's a bit of a lucky dip what happens during the breeding process. Puppies can either be born with floppy ears, or perky ears. This is to do with the very different ears found from the breeds of the parents. It is one of the most interesting differences between Chiweenie pups, as many other designer dog breeds only have one ear type. This is just one reason that a Chiweenie is such an endearing choice when it comes to miniature toy breeds. Aside from the ears on the little dog, there may also be slight differences in the structure of its head. It will either have a noticeably petite head like a Chihuahua, or a slightly elongated structure like a Dachshund. The lifespan of a Chiweenie. Despite being small in size, a Chiweenie can still be your pup pal for a big chunk of time. This breed has an average life expectancy of somewhere between 13 to 16 years. There are factors that can affect this such as their nutrition, amount of exercise, any underlying health conditions, and general levels of care. But if all of those run smoothly, you will be gaining a friend for many years to come. Chiweenie coloring. One of the many practical questions that people often ask about dogs of all breeds, is what color is it? This is no different for the Chiweenie, as it can play a factor in which dog breed best suits your home decor themes, and the clothing colors you tend to wear. Some Chiweenies are multicolored, but most have a simpler variety of colors which can range from blonde through to tan, or brown, as well as black. Their fur, regardless of color, is short to medium in length, and is silky to the touch. That, if you haven't already guessed, makes for the perfect pet for a good stroking session. Whilst it may not play an important part in choosing the right dog for you, you may also be wondering about the coloring of another part of the Chiweenie's body, its eyes. This Chihuahua Dachshund mixed breed can have a variety of eye colors, and could be bright hues like green or blue, or more muted tones such as brown or black. Known health issues. As the Chiweenie is a mixed breed dog, it can inherit diseases that are common with each parent breed, the Chihuahua or Dachshund, so it is a good idea to look into each of these breeds in more detail for a comprehensive overview of their more prevalent health conditions. Despite this, most owners find that Chiweenies are quite healthy dogs, and are active for their small size. Some of these designer dogs do suffer with allergies, which is associated with its Chihuahua parent, one of the parent breeds. Allergies can come in many forms for dogs, just as they do for humans, and can include reactions to food, pollen or dust. If you are wondering whether your designer breed is suffering from allergy health problems, some of the common signs are sneezing, coughing or irritated skin. You may also notice hair, fur, loss, or your Chiweenie puppy or older dog licking its paws to relieve symptoms. It's always best to seek advice from a vet for tailored recommendations on how to best deal with allergies on a long-term basis. Chiweenies and their temperament. You can think of a Chiweenie as a small breed guard dog. They know how to bark, and won't be afraid to be your personal protector should you ever need one. They are fearless and feisty, but they'll also show you unconditional love through their loyalty and love. Intelligence. Chiweenie dogs haven't been bred for farm work or retrieval, so they won't astound you with any naturally high intelligence. That's not to say they are unintelligent, but more that they're happy enough being your lap dog most of the time. Training your Chihuahua Dachshund crossbreed. If you want your Chiweenie to obey you at least most of the time, it's a good idea to start training your dog when it's still a puppy. Around 8 weeks of age is ideal, but don't get despondent if the lessons take a while to sink in. Chiweenies are known to get tired, or bored, during training, so it'll probably take a bit of time to figure out how to keep it interesting for your pup. If you're wondering which techniques to use, you'll need positive reinforcement for your pooch, and quite a lot of patience yourself. As you have learned from the temperament section above, Chiweenies are loyal and loving, but their loyalty can come across as feisty behavior to strangers or anyone your dog isn't too familiar with. To enjoy a calmer experience with your pet, it's worth looking at ways you can socialize your canine companion. Common ways to do this include puppy classes, walks around your neighborhood, or discovering dog off-leash areas that are safely enclosed. Daily life. You know their size, you know how they'll behave around you, and you now also know that it may not be the easiest journey to train your pup. Yet you're sure you will gain a best friend and a miniature guard dog too. A Chiweenie might be your best dog ever. But what about all the other details, like what daily life will actually be like when you bring your Chiweenie home? This section will cover all of those points, so you can be as prepared as possible to bring your new pup into your life. Chiweenie meal time. It can be easy to overfeed any small dog, because they have a habit of loving their food, so you need to be careful when it comes to meal time for your Chiweenie. They are fairly active for a toy dog breed, so do need the correct food to ensure they have the energy to get up and go. If you want to relate this dog's diet to one of its parents, it is closest to the Chihuahua as they are similar in size. This equates to 250 to 440 calories per day. In practice, you will probably want to spread these calories throughout the day, as opposed to giving them as one big meal. Chiweenies only have small stomachs. Try a dry kibble food which you can divide into two or three smaller meals throughout the day, which should also be beneficial for your dog's teeth to avoid dental problems. This will be around half a cup of dry dog food each day, split over the course of the day into two or three portions. Your Chiweenie and exercise. Chiweenies are only small companion dogs, so they won't need to roam across fields and wooded areas to get their exercise. That said, they still love to play, so they will still be active enough for some quality time together. Dogs' toys in the house will provide enough entertainment for short bursts of energy based on their activity level, but you can combine this with a 20 or 30 minute daily walk around your neighborhood to get you both on your feet, or paws. After that, your pup will be pretty content to sit and have cuddles with you in your favorite spot. Is a Chiweenie your perfect match? Due to their mixed temperament, Chiweenies are often better suited to those that live alone, or perhaps an elderly couple who have a more relaxed environment in the home. A Chiweenie probably wouldn't be your first pick for a family pet, particularly in a household with young children. However, this may not always be the case for each individual dog. Older children may be able to live alongside these little watchdogs too. A Chiweenie may also suit you if you travel, as it's a bit easier to bring a tiny companion with you, rather than a large guard dog.